Insert the shaft manually and push it out the other end. Then, tighten the two clamping bolts. Turn the control panel on. For the quick longitudinal shaft movement, keep the fast feed button pressed. According to the diameter of the hole, lock either the tool holder or the extension on the shaft. Choose the rotation direction. Adjust a rotation speed. Choose the feed direction. Adjust a feed speed.